Right, imagine a robot in your home that clears the table, loads a dishwasher, and even makes your morning coffee. Well, Sunday Robotics says the future starts, basically now. The new home robot Memo is designed to handle real household chores, not just lab-perfect demos. In a kitchen in Mountain View, Memo calmly rolled up to an espresso machine, filled the porter filter, tapped it, started the brew, and delivered the coffee. It looks a bit like something out of Wall-E, two arms, animated face, and yes, a red baseball cap. Now here's why this matters to you in the US. Number one, time you get back. Memo frees you from routine chores. Clearing tables, loading dishwashers, preparing simple needs. It's the start of generally useful home robots. Number two, a robot that learns your home. Sunday trains Memo using glove-based human demonstration, giving it far more dexterity than typical robots. That means it can adapt to real-world mess, kids, pets, and clutter. Future personal value. The first US beta units are planned for 2026, and early users will help shape how robots fit into everyday life. Think of it as the early PC era, basic at first, but life-changing as it evolves. One special impressive moment, Memo picked up two glasses with one hand, carefully repositioning its fingers like a person would. For home robotics, this is a big leap. Of course, Memo isn't perfect yet. It's slower than you and sometimes need to rethink its moves. But the direction is clear. Chores are becoming automatable, and this is one of the first robots aimed to handle the real unpredictable environments we all live in. If you want a future where your time is spent on anything other than dishes, laundry, or coffee prep, Memo is the early look of how the future arrives. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.